Hey, you guys, good morning. Sister's over, well, on the couch, and then there's Ma. And it is currently 7:40, and it is Monday, February 5th of 2018. Yeah, this bitch wouldn't let me go to the fucking Wingstop because her car was fucked up. Well, they have boys, you know? Boys eat like fucking... Anyways, guys, I will talk to you guys later. I hope you guys have a good day. So, you guys, it is currently 9:24. My sister's trying to get her car started. The struggle's real. Come on. Come on. There you go. It's because it's cold. But yeah, we're in my sister's Kawa. And we're about to...
It's not going.
Yeah, it is.
No.
Oh, fuck. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. We're about... I want to get some pepper spray. And then I want to go eat. But I don't know who she's going to ride with today. Because she always rides with her friends. So, you know.
I'm not riding with nobody today. Today's our day.
How do you say that now? But anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. So you guys, it is 7:42. Mom's right over there. And then my sister's over here sleeping. We probably got here around 4 or 5 at Ma's, probably, or 6. But it's only 7-something. I'm like, damn, well, it's only 7-something, even though it looks really dark. My man's being a dick talking about, because I told him, he's like, what do you want? And I was like, are we going to talk about this shit or not? And he's like, no, I don't want to talk, so bye. Bitch, do you know who you're talking to? The bitch of all bitches. Sorry, guys. TMI. But anyways, guys, I have my disability appointment at 3 in the evening tomorrow. So we'll get that done, me and Ma. And just get that done. And then I don't have any other disability appointments until Monday and Tuesday of next week. So it is what it is, you guys. But anyways, guys, if you like this vlog, give it a big fat thumbs up. Subscribe down below. Hit that bell to get the notifications whenever I upload, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys. Hey, you guys. Good morning. It is 8:13, and it is February 6th of 2018. And my sister's taking a shower. I'm not showing her on camera because, yeah, she's taking a shower or a bath or whatever the fuck she's taking. But I have my disability appointment today.
Like people send me their pictures through the internet.
I think I have a pimple in my nose, but anyways, guys, I'll talk to you guys later.
Hi,
so you guys, it is currently 12:10, and I'm with my sister and Victor. We're in a field, and I almost bust my ass, but anyways, it's a baby's goal. We're gonna be twinning. Fuck, we're gonna be twinning tomorrow. We're gonna be like, hey, fuckers together, like, hey!
Nice.
Oh, I caught that on camera too, bro.
Nice.
Excellent. Watch us both go down.
Uh-oh. That's not gonna be good.
Just break an arm or just...
With some fire ass stabs. I got sativa instead of indica this time. I feel like walking 6 miles.
Come here.
Yikes.
Come here.
Whoa. Hey, oh, shit.
Come here. Let me see. Let me see.
He's laughing. We're just over here twinning.
Are you ready?
Oh, shit. I think we smoked too much weed and we ate animals, bitch.
Oh, did we even bring the rap essay?
Did you?
Let's go right back to the car.
Come here.
Hey. Oh, it's over this way. What are you doing? Oh, fuck, man. I'm out this way just to... Let's let Victor get this. Because he's fucking fast. Can you get the wrap? I grabbed the weed and everything else.
Hold on.
Fucking... See? We can't be together.
Wait.
I'm just stoned.
Let me see.
Alright, guys. I'll talk to you guys later.
Looking back like, fuck, dude.
Hey, you guys.
Wild.
It's 5:02, and I'm with her and her. Yeah. All these creatures.
It is currently 10:40 at night. I need to go to sleep because tomorrow we have a long trip, me and my sister, and we have to wake up early, but there's the TV, and I'm sorry you can't see my face, but I'm gonna end the vlog here. Like and subscribe, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys. Hey, you guys, good morning. It is 7:08, and it is February 7th of 2018. Sister. Took really... So we're on a trip today, so we'll see how it goes. See you guys. Hey you guys, what's up? So it's 7:35, me and my sister, we are headed to OJ, Anna, and it's the scenery and stuff. This goes. This is gonna be a long drive, 3 hours or so. So, you know. But anyways, I'll see you guys later. Move out the way, Simba. It is currently 10:32, and as you can see, we're back in LJ. Me and my sister, she's in the bathroom. So, anyways, guys, I will see you guys later. Bye, guys. So, you guys, it is currently 11:21, and we are in LJ. And I got two burritos, better steak. And, like, we're stranded right now. Like, the person that we thought was coming to get us or whatever, you know, he's not really doing what he's supposed to be doing. So we're screwed. Pretty much we'll end up homeless here. Kind of had a bad feeling about going to LJ, but, you know, Nikki wanted to come here so that she could see, you know, see her friend. So it is what it is. Okay. So, you guys, it is currently 2:17, and my sister did my makeup. She did it pretty well. So now I am going to get my hair up. There's one right there. There's a bunch of cords there.
Ooh, is that a really easy?
That's an extension. More. Okay. I don't know. Maybe I should just leave my hair down.
Yeah.
Well, I don't want it in my face, though. I hate when my hair's in my face. That shit piss me off.
My girlfriend is going to have to come over here.
Wait, what? Let me put it up first. This is why I need a fucking mirror.
Hold on, sorry. Here, I got you. Let me see.
Because I usually put it on top to where I can just... Ow. I just put it on top, honey.
Well, I know, but you want the back of it even, right?
Ow, I never put it even.
Well, now it is. So there you go, asshole.
Okay, let me see this. Okay. I'm gonna just push it up a little bit. Because I liked it to be on top of my head, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, we're getting all nice and shit. For what?
To go to the library.
Fuck. Hopefully there aren't bitches to you, because, you know, you've been...
I don't give a damn.
Okay, now you can just straighten it. So I'm going to take you guys with me as she straightens my hair. And hopefully doesn't fry my hair.
Brush.
Oh, brush. I need to change my clothes before we leave. Here, let's do it right here. Sit down and... Relax.
Hold the ponytail, so that's pretty much
already
straight.
It's just the back then. Ow. I hate tangles.
Brilliant.
We're all fucking getting all nice and pretty. What the fuck? For what?
Take this
mop. Yeah, my hair tends to be kinky in the back.
I think you should leave it like that. That looks so pretty.
Well, straightened hair looks pretty too. Just put it as a bun on top of my head. Like, fuck it! I'm so stupid. Is it on?
No.
Oh my god.
Right. Wow. Thanks, son.
It's not my fault you wanted to do shit the stupid way. She's like, is this even straightening? No, bitch.
Your hair is like horse hair. Oh.
My hair's long though.
Mm-hmm.
Really fucking long. When I straighten it, oh yeah. Oh, bitch.
Oh, do I have part of yours?
No. No, I have part of yours right here. The keys. Oh. Ow, I almost burned my face.
Great.
Oh, shit, don't turn off on me, okay.
Angel still hasn't texted me.
Fuck him, dude. For real, like, if you can't fucking talk to me over a petty little argument, just how much of a fucking man you are.
Right.
Shut the fuck up, you dumb shit. That's all I'm saying. Well, I can't put up with this shit.
Can you stop getting my necklace? Because it is metal.
Well, I'm sorry.
And it'll heat up real quick.
Well, I'm sorry, dick face.
Here. Put this part too. So you can have that part.
There.
Okay. Do you want to get the ponytail or... straighten it a little bit, by any chance? Because it is a little kinky, you know. Ow. Comb it first or something. I don't want it moving now. Pitch. Pitch. Okay, are we good? I'm just like, fuck, dude. This bitch gonna mess up my hair even more. I usually just do it in a weird fucking way, but...
okay. So turn this up. Let that cool down. And before we go, remind me to put that up.
We do need to put that up. We're gonna have a fire. And it's not even our house. So that's my hair, you guys. Look. So you guys, me and my sister, she did my makeup, by the way. She did a pretty good job. We're walking right now. We don't got all our shit like we did when we had to come. Shut the front fucking door, dude. I don't know who the fuck you think you was talking to me like that, bro. I don't like the pink one. No, that shit doesn't settle with my stomach.
I know, I get acid reflux.
Sister, are you gonna come on my video?
Why does that look like Ray-Ray?
Probably isn't Ray-Ray. Come on now.
Come on, get out of the street.
I got a bitch named Brittany. She let me fucking in car. Got a bitch named Brittany with big ass titties. Cause bitches ain't Nikki. Cause bitches ain't... yeah, sister's right over there. But we finally got to the place that we needed to be at after walking tons of fucking miles.
Do you realize how much trouble I got into in this city?
But anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks. So you guys, it is currently 5:13.
And I miss fucking 4:20.
My sister and I are back at the house. So, yeah. I'm going to end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you did, give it a big fat thumbs up. Subscribe down below. Hit the bell notification to get notifications when I upload. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys. Oh, hey, you guys. Good morning. 806. It's February 8th of 2018. My sister's over there.
Sister.
Hey, guys.
I want to get him in the camera because I don't know if he's... why is my phone all foggy and shit? I'm good.
You guys suck.
But anyways...
but
anyways, guys, so I had a panic attack this morning, guys, because I had a bag full of all my cards, like my social security, all that shit. It wasn't in my purse when I looked in my purse. So I called mom. I was like, guess what I lost? Like, is it at your house? It's at my mom's house. Fuck. I was stressed the fuck out. I was like, oh my God, it has my social security number. It has everything in it. And it was at my mom's. Really?
So yeah, that's what happened. Are we going out today, Nikki? Mm-hmm. Okay. But anyways, guys, I'll talk to you guys later. Hey, you guys, what's up? It is currently 10:28, and I'm with my sister. We're listening to music, and we're going all the way to fucking Walmart in the middle of nowhere, but anyways, to get some money. But anyways, I'll see you guys later. So this bitch wanted me to record shit, like she's something special.
Okay, well, you know how you're around white people, and they sometimes don't like your music? I'm just gonna see how they react to us, so. Just trust my fingers, just, yeah, we're going in this bitch. Thank you. Okay. We gotta go to the back though, because the friends, they'll kick us out before we even get in.
You know what somebody did? Somebody went in, one of my friends went into Walmart, and they screamed out loud, fuck this Walmart.
Which it couldn't be funnier, because otherwise people are going to be like, oh, I can't remember. They are bad.
Yeah, they'd kick us out. Sheriff. We need these bitches out of our Walmart. Oh my god, I hope we don't get kicked out, y'all. When I dream about you, I think, oh. It's just so nice. Oh, this is a customer. Or this is somebody that works here. Oh, hell no.
We gotta get the champagne, bro. Get the people.
Oh my god. Y'all, we're about to play with those balls. Come on, let's go.
I'm gonna show you something. Welcome all the new
marathon members. The world, bitch. So you guys, it is currently 2:11 and we just got home, me and my sister. Y'all, you wouldn't believe it. We went to Walmart, and they told us we couldn't have our money, that it was rejected. So that pisses me off. $65 that we could have had today. But we went walking for hours just trying to get. Like, okay. So we're going to have to just get some food and everything that we need because the situation is not good. Let me tell you, not good. Huh, sister? Not good. That's the not good face. Like. But anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. Hey, y'all. I look ugly as hell. I'm tired as hell. Sister's over there. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna get off because I need to rest. So you guys, it is currently 5:05 and we're at Pizza Hut, Pizza Hut, and we got a large cheese pizza, just regular, because the pepperoni would have been extra and we only have $15. We went to Walmart today and we tried to get some money and that didn't work, so we're screwed. Everything's just, we should have planned this before, you know. Before we went down here, just all of a sudden, we should have planned this for about a week ahead, you know what I mean? Because Lahana is like 3 to 4 hours from, you know, from Aurora. What? Oh, you don't have any.
I didn't have no freaking paper towels in there, so I had to do with what I had, boo.
So. Oh, I swear, dude. This trip has been a failure. But anyways, I'll see you guys later.